And now, please welcome the one and only Lane Rumley.
What a pleasure we have here today. So glad you could make it to our special today. I am very excited to share with you a product today that could very well change your life. How, you ask? Well, let's have our special guests come up here and find out. Let's all welcome Cindy and Bob.
Oh yeah, I thought you told me we were gonna get some kind of neat prize, Cindy. Plus free donuts and fruit punch.
There is going to be a neat prize, Bob. Lane here is going to give us something that will change our lives forever.
I already own a Snuggie, Cindy. Let me just say, my grandma was way ahead of the curve on that one.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Cindy, I am so glad you can make it. And Bob, hi. Well, as you all know, we are going to present you today with your amazing, life-changing, miracles are sure to happen, you'll keep your jaws a-flapping, super-duper prize!
Oh boy, I bet it's that new hoodie-footy thing. It's kind of a onesie for grown-ups.
Actually, Bob, hold on to your Snuggie, because today you'll each be receiving the Bible! Bible Blaster 2011 Rejoice Lutheran Edition. This is a limited edition Bible with leather-bound, waterproof, SPF rich, and how has been blessed by none other than Pastor John. Its total worth is priceless. But if you act now, I can send you two of them plus your handing.
Wayne, that is amazing.
I know. I amaze even myself sometimes.
Amazing? Are you serious? I have like two whole kid Bibles already. How is this one any special?
Because it has a handy-dandy three-way Bible opener to help you read the scriptures the way you should. And if you act now, like even throw in the Old Testament absolutely free. I know you've always been curious about the story of David in the lion's den, or how about Jonah and the whale. Yes, I'll include a story about a man in a giant whale for free.
So, wait, will this here thing help me read the Bible more responsibly?
What do you mean, Bob?
Well, when somebody in worship gets up to read the Bible to us, sometimes they tell us to read the passage responsibly. So, I always make sure to read real slow and loud, you know, so I'm not putting anyone in danger.
I think you mean responsibly, Bob. To read responsibly means we read some parts of a Bible passage, along with a leader who reads the other parts of the Bible passage.
Oh, that makes more sense. I was going to start wearing Gus's bike helmet to worship because I thought it would help me read more responsibly.
So, Lane, next you're going to tell me that with this Bible, I'm going to get closer to God.
Closer. Closer. Cindy, what if I told you by reading this here Bible, it would be like knowing Jesus personally?
Well, I might call you crazy, Lane, but then come to think of it, isn't that what Jesus wants from all of us, to know him personally? So that would be wonderful if this Bible could help that happen.
I can think of a couple of people who I'd call crazy right now.
Well then, go ahead. Call me Crazy Rumley, because I can guarantee that if you use this, my amazing Bible Blaster 2011, not only will you become closer to Jesus, I can also guarantee that you will be happier. You will feel more complete. And chances are, you may even feel so loved that you want to share the good news of Jesus with other people.
How can you do all that with just one simple Bible? Not like it gives you superpowers, or does it?
Superpowers like healing, you mean? With this Bible, you can find healing, and you can learn to help other people be healed when the life hands them misfortune.
That is amazing, Wayne. The power to heal.
Not only that, but if you act now, I'll even throw in the power of prayer.
The power of prayer? Whoa, Pastor John uses that all the time. You mean, I could use the same powers as Pastor John?
Absolutely. With the Bible, you can learn how to help people through the power of prayer.
That sounds great, Wayne, but what about side effects? I always hear about great deals that also have strange side effects.
Yeah, I don't want to grow an extra arm or anything. Although, it sure would help with dodgeball against Stinky and Max. Those two guys are dangerous at dodgeball. This one time, I had been cornered, and then all of a sudden...
Right. Guys, there are no side effects. If you use the Bible every day, you too can learn about Jesus. Learn about the power of prayer, the power of healing. Plus, for a limited time, I'll even throw in the power of forgiveness. An amazing deal, if you ask me.
Wow! Why'd you do all that with the Bible? Amazing!
What's amazing is that I still haven't found those donuts and fruit punch. We gotta be around here somewhere.
Well, everyone, that is our show. Join us next week when we'll discuss how to combat sin using everyday household items. As always, I'm your host, Lane Wrongway. God bless and have a wonderful day!